Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong. The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Ad mortem inimicus!
They know we're here! Keep moving!
Entrance to Valkenheim.
Clear that junk out of the way!
Out of my way.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Ad mortem inimicus!
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
I need to take out that catapult.
Ad mortem inimicus!
Job's done.
I'll give this to the Vikings.
They're big. I need to regroup with the Vanguard. Prepared for this place.
Fire!
I am appalled. Should I have given your warden command of this assault? Go!
Try a bridge that isn't full.
Our technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Ha!
Find the bridge controls. Bridge controls.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Damn.